You see all those stars up there? That's where we'll live once we escape this world.
There's so many. Which one?
Whichever one you want, kiddo.
How will we get all the way up there, Pa?
By following my plan, little friend.
What are you planning?
I am here to get you all to safety. It is the sole purpose of my existence.
Lucky that Pa found you then. Sure is nice with someone looking out for us.
Quite.
How will you help us then?
Allow me to explain. Long ago, a great hoard of ancient technology was buried here. Technology that has the power to do what you need. Buried deep, deep below the earth. But as you see, I quite lack the ability to dig it up.
Pa and I are really good at digging up things.
Yes, your bots are excellent for manual labor. But do not think it will be an easy journey, my eager friend. We have to go further down than you would ever think possible. And only once we reach the very bottom of the world, we will find your way to the stars.
Well, if it won't be easy, then I'll need the best second in command to make sure we get there.
Who's that?
You, of course.
Wow. Does that mean I'm gonna be a hero like you?
Heroes give people hope, yeah? You've always given me that, kiddo. Must mean you've always been one.
Look, Pa, I see it! I see it, the mineshaft!
All right, folks, time to get to work. We'll have to stay focused in order to get to the old tech and escape this rock.
You hear that?
Probably just some old hinges on the mineshaft elevator that are creaking.
You better! I'll be ruined if this doesn't work out!
We'll need to get this city up and running first and
squeeze the area for resources and the people.
That's mighty harsh, ma'am.
Just get it done.
the old girl up and running again, we'll be able to ferry in supplies much easier.
Wait! What's that?
Well, looky here! Someone was
hiding. Oh my, no! Not hiding!
It's just an old rusty bot!
Yep.
Ma'am, that ain't no way to treat a stranger.
I don't want to be a stranger. I am the traitor.
That sounds mighty helpful, Park.
I will join! The rumbling of the ground scares me.
Thank you.
In order to get the mineshaft up and running, we'll need the engineers.
But there are still many unknowns to overcome before we can reach the old technology.
You mean there's stuff you don't know? Well...
Charming. It's unlikely that you may have any other questions that I do.
Well, if that's the case, Smarty Pants, I've been hearing this weird song since we came here. Almost like...
It confirms my suspicions.
So you hear it too?
No, I do not hear...
What is it then?
The city that used to exist here was entirely dependent on the technology that...
The city is getting cramped. We must expand.
We'll need more space for factories. And more.
There used to be so many homes here. Now, there is...
Oh, spare us your incomprehensible blathering, Rust Bucket. Inverter!
Yep.
Thank you.
All right, we made it. We ought to set up some quarters for our miners and get started on digging.
Indeed. The planet is becoming more unstable by the moment.
And when we find this tech we're after, you reckon my daughter will be able to fix it?
Control of the old signal was passed on to Descendant.
Never doubted she was special, that's for sure. We better go get whatever piece of the tech we can, then. It'll be out there in the dark somewhere.
away now. Haul it up to the city and let us prepare for its installation. The first of many, but we must start somewhere.
Ain't no telling what'll happen when we start moving.
When it shakes, they hear it. You have to be ready.
Who hears what? What weren't you ready for?
I'm not sure what that old rust bot is talking.
New arrivals. Escape vessel. Descend.
What in tarnation's going on?
The old signals.
You sure she'll be okay?
Your daughter is fine. She will need some time to recharge.
I remember that voice.